The fourth reading for our Good Friday meditation is from the Gospel of Luke, chapter 22.
Then about an hour later, yet another kept insisting, "Surely this man also was with him, for he is a Galilean." But Peter said, "Man, I do not know what you are talking about." At that moment, while he was still speaking, the cock crowed. Then Peter remembered what Jesus said, how he had said to him, "Before the cock crows today, you will deny me three times."